any minute.
But this is our pie show day, Iroh.
Do not worry, my friend. The director assured me this would only take a few minutes of our time. Just to confirm some details.
Avatar found himself overwhelmed, as did Appa, and they plunged into the ocean. The Avatar and his bison remained in the ice for 100 years, until Katara and her brother Sokka discovered him. How could this boy in the iceberg possibly be the long-lost Avatar? At first, Sokka was suspicious, but Aang's charm and true nature eventually won him over. The three became fast friends, and Aang was welcomed by the people of the Southern Water Tribe. But soon, Aang would make a discovery.